I wasn't even recording the first time. Fuck.
Whipping up a break, nigga.
Why you had to tell a nigga that another nigga had a stack rolled up in his pocket? Female speaking much, but I'm strapped, niggas run up this 38 getting poor and I ain't stopping it. First off, coming over, yeah, your ass gon' suffer. You wanna get hot and get big, get your Peter Piper, Becca, Bubba, Will, sit the height you get, the more the shit gon' get rougher. Ha, now you tapping out. She asked me about pleasure, now I'm walking out. Coming back to your tears, what you stressing about? Wanna live later on, you can hit the couch. Damn, don't ask me, do I feel some type of way? It just depends on the day. While you march with the fools, I had to stop if I make glue to the money, literally sticking to the pace. So catch me another day. Ha. Now you fucking up. I'm relaxing the booth, you was fucked up. Call my phone, told me you about to pull up. I reminisce about the time that you showed up. I had to think to myself, put my phone on the shelf while you looking at my wealth. Then ask me about my health, cause I was on some shit. At the time, I popped two right round this. I done dozed off, took one spot. My eyes made just stop when you got on top. Now I'm on your camera, full of shit and drugs. Send a vid to your story, acting like it's love. Competition started with them other hoes. Now they all jealous, stirring up the foes. I ain't focused on it, I done called the woes. Better yet, fuck them, let me call my bro. Hey, hold it. Nah, I can't even tell you that, bro. Yeah, cuz, this is a private investigation. You heard that, huh? Yeah, they listening.